Can y'all just give him a worship this morning? I missed y'all last week and the week before. Amen.
Amen.
But we are back live, alive and well, ready to praise the name of Jesus. I'm telling you, we go places and you always got to be prepared because you never know what's to come. Amen. But I'm excited to be in the house of the Lord. How about you this morning? Come on, shake it off this morning. How about you this morning? He is a consuming fire. He's a sweet perfume. He is everything that you would need in your life. Are you with me, somebody? So we come to worship the Lord. How many of you going to worship with us?
Yeah.
True worship is for the kingdom of God. Amen.
Amen.
He said, where two and three are gathered, he is in the midst to bless. Where two and three are gathered, he is in the midst to bless.
Yes.
What kind of blessing am I talking about? I want the blessing of peace, of love, of joy. And I want to be filled with his Holy Spirit. Because in order for us to make this journey, we have to be filled with his Spirit. Amen, somebody. So let's worship the Lord this morning. Amen. He's a consuming fire as we continue to worship God. As we bow down and worship him this morning. We give you all the praise and all the thanks. You are worthy to be praised. Yes, you are. You are highly lifted up. You are above the earth.
Thank you, Lord.
the real way to worship our Father. We get everything that is trying to get us off task, and we just say, you know what, God, it's not about my situation, it's not about myself, but it's all about you. King of glory, Lord God Almighty, if it's just me and my household, we will come and we will serve the Lord. Come on, somebody, we are getting ready to experience an encounter with the King. If we can only bow down and worship him.
Yes.
In spirit, he says, he that worship me must worship me in spirit. In spirit and in truth. You don't need much. You don't need much at all. You don't even need the music. You just need to be empowered by the Holy Spirit. And you just need to be truthful with your worship. Amen, somebody. Amen. Can you just magnify the Lord with us that's here this morning? Just bless his name.
Hallelujah.
Can you just lift your voices and just shout
out to somebody
this morning? And just thank him for waking you up this morning.
Lord.
Can we be appreciative to who God is this morning?
Yes.
And just give him worship right where you are. Give him worship right where you are.
Glory.
Just give him worship right where you are.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
He is everything that we will ever need. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
See, I can stay in the presence of God. And I don't need no roller coaster rides. I don't need to go shopping. I just need to be in the presence of my King. When we understand who he is. I don't need the big houses and the big cars. Are you listening this morning? All I need to have is the empowerment of his spirit. Are you with me this morning?
Yes.
Are you excited to be alive? I'm excited to wake up another morning. I'm excited. Amen, somebody. I had a dream. I'm going to share it before we go. But I had a dream and I said, no, Lord, no. But it was a spiritual dream. And last night I dreamt and don't look at me crazy, but I dreamt that I was 1 month pregnant.
Amen.
And I told the Lord, hold on, that's impossible right now, because I ain't trying to do that. They were not. Don't be afraid. He's looking like, oh God, I'm not trying to do this. But what I saw was God was showing me spiritually that I've impregnated you with something for this nation. Amen, somebody. It's beyond the physical. It's about the spiritual. Amen, somebody. So I'm
hallelujah.
To do. I don't know about you, but I'm excited for what he has done, what he has shown me, and for what is to come. Can you just bless the name of Jesus? Somebody just praise his name this morning. Amen. Look what the Lord has done. Look what he has done. And I'm going to tell you something. When you're really pregnant with the Spirit of God and with the power of God and with the fire of God, all hell, are you listening to me? Everybody and everything will come up against you because let me tell you something. The devil knows your purpose too. He knows when you speak to people. He knows when people's lives are changing, international and domestic. Amen, somebody. He knows. But I'm here to tell you, no matter what he knows, God knows better. Are you listening this morning? And I said, as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. It ain't got nothing to think about. We ain't got to pray about it. Come on, somebody. As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. Come on, somebody. How many of you are going to serve the Lord with me?
Yes.
And truly serve him spiritually.
Lord.
You see, we can't worship our Father physically. Are you listening?
Yes.
We got to worship him spiritually.
Yes.
Spiritually, that's when things shift in the atmosphere. You cannot see it physically, but spiritually, I need you all to say, God, give me the spiritual eyes to see. Come on, give me the spiritual eyes to see what I need to see. Give me the spiritual ears to hear what you are telling me, what you are saying to me, Father. I'm tired of listening to everybody else. I need to hear what you are saying, God. I know people may try to tell you what you ain't, but somebody say, God knows my name.
God knows.
Come on, how many of you believe that? Somebody say, God knows my name.
God knows my name.
And it doesn't matter what anybody else call you or what they think about you. Somebody say, God knows my name. And he tells me who I am, that I'm a chosen generation. I'm a royal priesthood. I'm a queen of Zion. You are king of Zion. Come on, somebody. You are royalty in the kingdom of God. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. Of life. Come on, I need you to
Hallelujah.
Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Just give him a praise.
Glory.
We ain't too young to praise.
Hallelujah.
I come to praise him. I come to lift him up because he is worthy. Somebody say he is worthy.
He is worthy.
He is worthy. Somebody say one more time. Somebody say he is worthy.
He is worthy.
He is worthy to be what?
Praise.
Come on, if he's worthy to be praised, why are you so quiet? If he's worthy to be praised, why are you so silent? If he's worthy to be praised, why are you so conservative? Come on, somebody. I didn't come up in here to see conservative folks, but I come up in here to see the people that is hungry and that is thirsty for the power of the Holy Spirit. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout, I'm free.
I'm free.
We gotta learn to take. Somebody say, thank you, Jesus. Say it one more time. Somebody say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
What are we thanking him for? There's one thing I need you to understand. We thanking him for life. Come on, somebody. I'm thanking him for life. Do you know I didn't have to wake up this morning? Do you know that you didn't have to wake up this morning? Come on. Your alarm clock didn't wake you up. It is the Spirit of the living God that is living on the inside. It comes out on the outside. Somebody bless his name and say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout one more time, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout one more time and say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bless the name of Jesus.